To listen to full episode Amy and Laurie Romance versus filmmakers Jo and Laurie Obsession, the link is in the end screen and in the description. What amazes me the most is that every adaptation between 1933 and 2019, they all give Jo and Laurie's conflicts to either Jo and Fritz or Amy and Laurie. And since Laurie is based on somebody who Alcott rejected, and Fritz to somebody who she loved, it feels very condescending.